Nope. I've tried it on some scratch brass and it's just sliding around. Now this is the brass with hairspray. Bitter stick with the hairspray. Yeah, it's actually kind of stuck on there. Those parts are stuck pretty good. They didn't come off, but still, it's definitely stuck better. Alright, we'll try some hairspray just on the tape. Okay, this will be a test with a good coating of hairspray just on the painter's tape. Stuck kinda, but not near enough. Try something else. Now we'll try duct tape. Why not? It kind of melted the duct tape, but didn't really. I guess it is kind of stuck on there pretty well. That melted the duct tape. Can barely move that stuff. That might be a possibility then. Let's find something that it sticks fairly well to, then I can get back to tweaking the slicer settings to get it working better. But yeah, duct tape, it's stuck on there pretty well. Pieces came off, but those are on there pretty good. Okay, this is a piece of 240 grit emery. Okay, didn't stick whatsoever. Alright, I got duct tape melted a little bit and it held it there. I got another idea to try. This test will be a scrap piece of PLA. I'm thinking that it should melt and hold on to it. Did melt to it. And it's held on there pretty good. Just like the duct tape. Yeah, it's held on there real good. So I think it might be something, just a little sacrificial sheet of PLA it'll melt to. That's stuck on there real good. It's on there real good. I still have some some clad PCB board and some liquid tin coming to try out. Give them a shot when they show up, but just a little sacrificial sheet of PLA might be the trick, because that's on there pretty good. Work on the settings some more, try to get a better stream, and maybe have to make a new type of nozzle, because this one, the actual tip is too close to the taper of the nozzle, and that's why it It's brass, it sticks to it, so it clumps up, so might have to go with a little stainless steel tip with a sharper angle on it. Okay, I'm gonna draw my square program on the sheet of PLA. It sticks really well to the PLA. So that might stick too well because it's got a pretty low temp. So I might print out some ABS sheets to try this out with. But it sticks pretty well to the PLA. I had to scrape the pieces off with a knife. Yeah, this old program wasn't extruding very well, but see, the parts are stuck on there very well. Stick a little too well to the PLA. It's definitely sticking. So I think we found something we can use. Like I said, I'm going to try to print some ABS sheets. They can take higher temperatures a little bit, so they might not stick as much. I just want it just to stick enough. I don't want it destroying the part trying to take it off.